My name is Darby Thomas, and I'm a professional triathlete, and I'm also a coach of triathlon. As my job is to be an athlete, I have been incredibly lucky to be in Salo. It's despite being a small town, has unbelievable sport facilities. For example, the swimming hall has two 25-meter pools and very, very well maintained. So I've been incredibly happy with just that one facility, but it has many other facilities too. We're sitting here today in the basketball stadium, I guess you would call it, which is very well used, and it also has a running track for indoor running in the winter. So there's that, and there's many other facilities that are very well maintained too throughout Salo. There's different football fields, even a heated football field for winter time, which I think is a bit crazy, but anyways, there's very good facilities. I'm quite impressed with how well they're maintained, and it does make a big difference in the quality of life when you have that kind of options available, even for a small town. One of the pieces of the daycare that I really appreciate is how well the personnel are in the daycare. They've been really connected to the children and connected to the parents too, so everybody is really close-knit and they really care about each other. And they also seem to be really into the process of each child's learning so that you can talk with the teachers and they really understand where the child is in the learning process. And this is just the daycare level long before they get to school, so it's really interesting to see how invested the teachers are into the kids. One small thing that's been really cool for me to see is how the facilities that Salo has are used by both the school and the daycare. For example, my kids get to go use the swim hall a couple times during the year. In fact, even my daycare age kids were in the swim hall three times last week during the daycare time. So I think it's really great to see that all the facilities are accessible by everybody and used by everybody. For people considering moving to Salo, I think that the main things to consider are how close everything is to each other and how high level services you're getting for such a small town. It's really quite an impressive town for what they're offering, and everything's so nearby. So for a young family like mine, it's been really helpful to have everything nearby. It saves so much time and really reduces the complication in life.